woman who God has given the ability to give life is to oppose the death sentence as a brutal and inhumane, revengeful way of society to deal with one another. As a Colombian who has experienced the torture and death of my loved ones by the military and the police, I beg all of you to take a stand against police brutality. And as a woman who believes in God, I urge you to fight to the last day of our lives to build that kingdom, the land of the free, the land where we will be together, sharing from the table of plenty, where colors and nationalities are only a part of our identity. In other words, a world where there will never be another case like the one of Mumia Abu-Jamal. Free Mumia now!
Whether wrong or right, you can always keep it true. I knew you would always be the woman of my la la la. Hey lady, you done always kept my head up through the shady times of hopelessness and my mind going crazy. Try to focus in more lately, but no matter how old I get, I'll always be your baby. Remember nights we would speak about fighting for freedom, for our country into the street, affording to feed me and put some shoes upon my feet, making a visit to my middle school every other week. Damn, but no matter how the teachers try to say I'm no good, you done always had my back and explained you understood my ways at night. Whether wrong or right, feel so strong to fight and find my purpose in life. You're the world's inspiration. You make me feel it when you speak at demonstrations, and always taught me about the dirt upon this nation. And I ain't nothing but the cream of your creation. I reminisce the cold nights we used to cuddle. You shared with me all the lives you lost throughout the struggle. I always loved your passion, a real living woman to action. Never let the system hold you down cause of your accent. It brought my frown to a smile when cooking food Colombian style, and it always got me proud on how it carried out all the way until now, through generations. I hope I lived up through expectations. Whether wrong or right, you didn't always kept it true. I knew you would always be the woman of my la 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 la. You know what I mean?
I know you got those kind of feeling.
And you were strong to fight, but nobody followed through. I knew you would always be the woman of my la 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 la.
Let me continue. Verse 2.
And when you hold me in your arms, and I was just a child full of smile when you sing me those songs. And at times, I wish those times never passed so fast. All the arguments and fights we had just made me laugh. Now that I look back and see how it got us closer, for nights when I be crying on your shoulder over and over. Even though I know I might have drove you crazy, there ain't nothing that replaces the love from a lady, from women that inspired me one way or another. My aunts, my sister, niece, moms, and grandmothers, to my ex-girlfriends who helped me out, gave me money, food, and clothes, and let me stay at their house when I was down and out. It's just for y'all to show a little appreciation through lessons I learned and always push my education. God in my destination always told me to be patient, blossom and embracing life with no limitations. Whether wrong or right, you didn't always kept it true. I knew you would always be the woman in my life. La, 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 la.
No question in my mind.
And you were strong to fight, but nobody followed through. I knew you would always be the woman in my life. La, 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 la.
I understand the struggle. That's why I love you. Love you. Love you.
We don't give it up to all the single mothers, you know what I'm saying? For holding it down, raising their kids, you know what I'm saying? Let's give a shout out to all the independent women, you know what I'm saying? Doing their own thing, starting their own business, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. Women, you give birth to men and women. As far as I'm concerned, y'all queens. So hold it down, y'all. I'm on y'all side. Ah.
Mm-hmm.